Christchurch, New Zealand was rocked by a powerful earthquake. This is my story.
We went to bed, it was getting late, nothing exciting in the wind. It was Friday night, it was cold outside, we were feeling warm. It's amazing how love comes through. It's amazing how people stick together. It's amazing how Mother Nature tears itself apart. It's amazing how we will live a brand new start. We were all asleep when the earthquake hit, not expecting things to change. But we were soon awake, thinking that the world would end. That's all it can take. It's amazing how love comes through. It's amazing how people stick together. It's amazing how Mother Nature tears herself apart. It's amazing how we will make a brand new start. Scared when the lights went out and the world just kept on shaking. But we kept our heads, thinking of our friends who were going through this hell as well. So in the dawn's new light, we went outside and saw our world had changed. The destruction was everywhere, people running scared, and the people really cared. That just shows that love can conquer all. It's amazing how love comes through. It's amazing how people stick together. Amazing how Mother Nature tears herself apart. It's amazing how we will make a brand new start. It's amazing how love comes through. It's amazing how people stick together. It's amazing how Mother Nature tears herself apart. It's amazing how we will make a brand new start. It's amazing how we